Hello guys, mag-ILS ako ngayon at saka mamaya. Ayan. Good morning to you, Aquino's, Aquino Vlogs. Hi po, welcome po ba dito, ma'am? Oo naman. Ayan, actually, 6 a.m. Pinas time ako nag-ILS. Pero since meron akong kaibigan na hindi nag-ILS, inano ko yung oras niya, oras ng pag-ILS niya, kaya medyo maaga ako ngayon. Pero mag-ILS din ako mamaya sa oras ko talaga. Ayan. So, welcome na welcome dito lahat. Aquino Vlogs. Ayan. Sige, sige, sige. Salamat.
Every day your normal time is 16.
Aquino's Vlogs, nakadikit naman po ako sa inyo, ma'am. Ha ha ha. Ayan. Mabuti at ikaw ay nakadikit na sa akin.
First time here.
I think so.
Where are they from?
Philippines for sure. Sabi ng asawa ko, ano, Aquino Vlogs, saan ka daw galing? Ayan. Aquino's Vlogs, Starlock po ako pero nasa Riyadh po ko. Ayan. Siya po ay OFW.
Oh, OFW?
Yeah.
From working where?
Riyadh.
Okay. What part of Philippines are they from?
Starlock.
Ah, sweet. Nice.
Meron akong matatawag na kamag-anak sa Tarlac. Ayan. Paniki. Nasa Tarlac ba yung Paniki? Ayan. Mihiya Clan. Ayan. Kamusta naman ang buhay OFW? Meron din kasi akong pamangkin na nasa Saudi din. Ayan. Siya ay isang OFW din. Ayan. Tama pala ako. Paniki Tarlac. Ayan. Nasa Paniki sila. Pero actually, nakatira ako sa ano, sa Mindanao. Doon ako pinanganak at saka lumaki. Ayan. Ngayon, nandito ako sa US. You need to find your food, you know.
Find my food?
Yeah.
You mean find your food?
It's already 1:33.
So find your food, you mean?
No, yours too.
I guess hamburger in there.
Aquino's Vlogs, buti ka pa ma'am, nasa US sana all. Ayan, medyo ano lang, napadpad lang dito dahil ano tayo, ano? Ano ba to? Dinala tayo ng taga rito. Parang ano lang masasabi natin na ano, swerte lang. Ayan. Hindi naman, hindi ko pinangarap na dumating dito. Actually, hindi kami dito titira for good. Uuwi kami ng Pilipinas pag retire ng asawa ko. Ayan, food side. Assalamualaikum, my friend.
Waalaikum salam, sister.
Ayan, so today, my friend, food side, I'm kinda early. Ayan, this is not my time of my live streaming, but I will be back in my original live streaming later. I just grabbed the opportunity because one of my friend, she's not on her live streaming today. So that's why, ayan. Akinos Vlogs, nice po dito, sweetie yan, blessing po yan, ma'am. Ayan, oo nga. Ano lang talaga, swertihan ang buhay ng makapangasawa ng taga rito. Tsaka maswerte lang talaga ako dahil ang aking asawa ay walang problema. Ayan, wala akong problema sa asawa ko dahil kumbaga willing siyang mag-move for good sa country natin, no? Ayan, kaya pasalamat ako dahil kumbaga advantage sa akin dahil siyempre yung pamilya ko ay nasa Pilipinas lahat. Ayan. Food side with like. Thank you, food side. Ayan, tamsakan nyo naman ako mga darling. Dahil kayo pa lang ang aking mga panauhin dahil nga ito ay bagong oras sa akin. Ayan, Akinos Vlogs, mabait po si sir. Kung ganun, ha-ha-ha. Oo, sobrang bait. Ayan, sobrang bait. Walang problema kahit mga pagkain natin, hindi niya dinidiscriminate. Ayan. Wala siyang ka-arte-arte sa katawan. Kahit kahit Pilipino ano ba tawag doon, dried fish, wala siyang problema kinakain niya. Ayan, hindi siya maarte kasi usually pag nakapag-asawa ka ng kagaya nakatira dito, hindi ko na lang mentionin, no? Basta yung mga nakatira dito, ano sila, medyo maarte sila, lalo na pag nagluluto tayo ng sarili nating pagkain. Sinasabi nila mabaho. So sa loob ng bahay, kasi siyempre mga bahay dito, sarado nga. Ayan, sarado ang mga bahay dito. Hindi madalas nag-o-open ang mga bintana, mga ganyan. So kulob yung bahay. So pag nagluto ka ng, pagpalagay natin, bagoong, nagluto ka ng, tuyo, siyempre mga ngamoy sa loob ng bahay, diba? So marami sa kanila ay nagsasabing mabaho daw. Ayan, pero ang asawa ko ay walang problema, hindi ako nakakarinig ng mga ganun na dinidiscriminate yung mga pagkain natin. Ayan, so yun, masaya ako dahil nakakain ko yung sariling atin kasi hindi siya maarte, hindi siya nagsasabi ng Ayan, Akinos Vlogs, opo, ayan, kaya nga, salamat ako sa asawa ko dahil masasabi ko na sa ating mga babae, hinahanap natin yung kategorya sa isang lalaki na makasama natin ay nasa asawa ko. Ayan, nasa asawa ko. Spoiled brat ako. Ayan, spoiled brat ako in a way na hindi ako demanding. Ayan, siya lang yung nagkukusa. Lahat ng mga gamit ko siya mamimili. Sa yung mga personal kong gamit siya namimili. Ayan, parang siya ang babae. Ayan, Akinos Vlogs, ganda ng house niyo po. Ilan po kaya dyan, ma'am? Ang laki po kasi ng house niyo. Well, actually, ang Akinos Vlogs ay apartment lang. One room lang ito. Malaki lang siyang tingnan. Actually, maliit. Pero tama na lang sa amin dahil dalawa lang kami ng asawa ko. Wala kaming anak. Ayan. Pero ang monthly rental dito ay talagang tumataging ting. Almost 60,000 a month itself sa apartment lang. Ayan. Ayan, Smiley Miles, hello. Ayan, Sisi, 'di ba? Siguro maaga ito sa iyo. Ayan, advantage ito sa iyo dahil meron akong kaibigan na hindi nag-ILS ngayon, Sisi. Kaya nag-ILS ako ng maaga. Inano ko yung oras niya, pero balik ako din sa oras ko mamaya. Balik twice ako mag-ILS today. Ayan. At sa kanila ko kita kagabi, ha. Ayan, sana ay ikaw magbalik sa kanya or sa kanila. Ayan, nilako kita kagabi. Ayan, Akinas Vlogs, pwede po ako paampun, haha. Ayan, sana nga lang ay madali ampunin. Ano, mahirap mag-ampun, lalo na kung mga matanda na kisa sa bata ampunin. Mas mahirap ampunin ang matatanda na. Ayan, Smiley Miles, maaga ka. Ayan, yun nga, Sisi, meron akong kaibigan na hindi nag-ILS, nag-message siya sa akin. Kaya sabi ko, itake ko yung time ng ILS niya. Pero balik din ako, syempre, mamaya sa oras na oras ko talaga. Ayan, Biyaheng Is, what's up? Ayan, what's up, Biyaheng Is? Ayan, thank you for coming to my LS. Ayan, sana ay gawin yung daily habit ang aking pag-ILS. Pero itong pag-ILS ko ngayon, hindi ko oras. Ayan, oras ng kaibigan ko na hindi nag-ILS, inano ko lang, kumbaga hiniram ko lang. Ayan, ang ILS ko po talaga ay 6 a.m. Pinas time po ako mag-start. Ayan. So sana po ay tandaan nyo, 6 a.m. Pinas time po ako mag-start. Ayan. Ayan, asa na ba akit? Smiley Miles, di po di pa ako tapos magbalik. Ayan, sige lang, Sisi Smiles. Take your time lang. Basta nilako kita kagabi. Ayan. Smiley Miles, nagluloko knit namin dito. Ayan, sige lang, Sisi. Okay lang yan. Basta alam ko naman na ikaw ay magbabalik. Ayan. Basta binigay ko yung mga ano mo doon sa mga kaibigan natin kagabi. Ayan, food side. Hi, friend. Ayan, hi, friend daw. Smiley Miles, Aquino Vlogs, hello. Ayan, Biyaheng Is, bata pa ko host. Sige, ampun mo ako. Lord, ayan. Sige, bumalik mo na kayo sa pagkabata at aampunin ko kayo. Ayan. Ayan, Biyaheng Is, tamsak dan. Ayan, thank you, Biyaheng Is. Sa mainit na pa, tamsak dyan. Ayan, guys, sa mga hindi pa nagtamsak, tamsak-tamsak naman, please. Ayan, Smiley Miles, food side friend na ba tayo? Ayan, Smiley Miles, pwede mong kausapin si Foodside sa lingwahe na Arabic kasi ano siya, nasa ano siya, Afghanistan ata. Ayan, mga ganun. Ayan, hindi siya nakakaintindi ng Tagalog. Sisi. Ayan, Smiley Miles, Biyaheng Is, ampunin mo ako. Sige, mag-ampunan tayo. Ayan, Aquinas Vlogs. Hi, Smiley. Ayan, sige guys, magdikit-dikit na kayo dyan guys. Ayan, Anonymous XPH, tamsak dan po. Thank you, Anonymous XPH sa iyong pagdalo. Ano, maaga ako ngayon pero hindi ko talaga to oras. Alam mo yan, hindi ko to oras. Hiniram ko lang dahil meron tayong kaibigan na hindi nag-ILS. So sabi ko, gamitin ko yung oras ng pag-ILS mo. Ayan, kahit puyat na puyat ako dahil 6 o'clock na ako natulog kagabi. Kaka-support sa ating mga ano, ka-berks. Ayan, thank you, Anonymous. Ayan, Smiley Miles, okay, ayan. Sige, magdikit muna kayo dyan. Huwag kayong magmamadali, guys. Basta, lagi niyong tatandaan na panoorin niyo yung video at least 3 minutes up. Ayan, yung video na napupusuan niyo, panoorin niyo ng 3 minutes up bago kayo mag-comment, mag-like, magbigay ng saging nyo, at bago lumayas, ibigay nyo na rin yung kampana, kalimbangin nyo na rin. Ayan, Anonymous XPH, kahit puyat po, ganda pa rin. Waraman, thank you dyan. Ayan, hindi ko nga gusto yung mukha ko kasi puyat is real. Ay naku, ang hirap kumita ng sinti mo, Anonymous, Diyos mayo. Ayan, na ano yung beauty ko, beauty ng isang spoiled, ngayon gasgas na gasgas dahil kay Lulo. Ayan, Aquinas Vlogs, pahingi naman jacket hose. Ayan, Aquinas Vlogs, hindi ako nagbibigay ng maraming jacket, CC, dahil limited tayo, dahil mano-mano tayo dito. Ano, yung mga kita mo naman, lahat ng halos bisita natin ay hindi nakablo. Ayan, pasensya ka na, CC, dahil mano-mano tayo dito, ha. Ayan, sana maintindihan mo. Ayan, Aquinas Vlogs, para magdikitan kami. Ayan, Mano-mano tayo dito, sisi, hindi tayo naglalapag ng link. Ayan, lalo na po ako ay batang-bata pa sa pag-iilis. Mahirap yung pinaghirapan mo na ilang oras tapos makukuha mo ay medyo mababang oras lang din. Tapos marami kasing bawal kay Lulo, kaya nag-iingat tayo. Ayan, ikaw na lang umunawa, sisi. Ayan, maintindihan mo rin kung ikaw ay nandito sa aking katayuan in the few months. Ayan. Maraming salamat. Ayan. Anonymous XPH. Monica na po. Ay, nako. Anonymous, malayi pa sa katitihinin. Malayo pa, oy. Diyos ko, kakain pa ako ng tatlong sakong bigas. Anonymous. Ayan. Smiley Miles, pasyalan nyo naman po ako. Ayan, guys. Huwag nyo kakalimutan si Sis Smiley Miles. Ayan. Nasa Israel po yan. Kung kayo ay papasok sa kanyang mansion, talaga naman pong ipapasyal kayo sa Israel. Ayan. Mamshi Babes, hello host. Ayan, Sis Mamshi Babes. Medyo maaga tayo ngayon. Hiniram natin yung oras ng ating kaibigan na hindi nag-LS. Ayan. Pero, to normal ako mamaya sa aking ilis talaga. 6 a.m. Pinas time. Ayan, grab ko lang tong opportunity na to. Ayan. Ayan. Smiley Miles, sista. Okay lang pala maglagay ng link. Hindi ako nagpapalagay ng link, sista. At saka hindi kayo makapaglagay ng link dahil hindi kayo naka-blue. Meaning to say, hindi kayo moderator. Ayan. Ano tayo? Ingat tayo sa pagbibigay ng moderator dahil hindi yan kulay, sister. Ano, ang moderator ay merong ginagampan ng trabaho. Ayan. So, dahil hindi tayo naka-blue dyan, meaning to say, ano, limited tayo magbigay ng moderator para sila ang magiging mata ng host na kung merong nang aano diyan nang didisturbo diyan. Ayan, sila yung magbibigay ano doon sa mga tao na yon. Ayan, kaya pasensya na kayo dahil tayo dito ay mano-mano. Ayan, kung kayo ay hindi naka-blue, meaning to say hindi kayo pwede maglapag ng link. Ayan, pero ibig sabihin naman noon ay maganda para sa atin dahil nga makikita natin yung mga tao na papasok dyan na hindi magbibigay ng problema o sakit sa ulo ng mga host. Ayan, maintindihan nyo din yan in the near future kung kayo ay mag-iilis na. Ayan. Mamshi Babes, samsak dan. Thank you, Mamshi Babes. Ayan. Mukhang nagpupuyat si Mamshi Babes. Ayan. Smiley Miles, yung mahaba daw video ay at least 3 minutes up, panoorin. Yun nga, yung video na napupusuan nyo, panoorin nyo 3 minutes up. Ayan, bago kayo mag-comment, mag-like, magbigay ng banana, at bago lumaya sa bahay nung pinanuuran nyo, ay kalimbangin na rin ang kampana. Ayan, dumikit ako, love. I'm stuck.
Stuck again? Already?
Yeah.
Keep going.
Ayan, Aquinas Vlogs, okay. Okay po, salamat. Ayan, pasensya ka na talaga, Aquinas Vlog, ha? Ayan, kita mo naman, halos walang naka-blue dyan. Ayan, Aquinas, ano ba ito? Asan ba, kids? Smiley Miles, pero yung seconds bilang din pala yun. Oo, okay din yung sisi, lalo na doon sa mga na ibang nag-iilis, naglalapag ng link kasi kailangan doon mabilisan. Ayan. Aquinas Vlogs. Ayan. Asan na ba? Ayan. Aquinas Vlogs. Sa mga didikit, sir and ma'am, iwan lang kayo ng bakas. Ayan, guys. Basta panuorin nyo ng tama yung video na napupusuan nyo. 3 minutes up bago mag-comment, bago mag-like, magbigay ng banana, at kalimbangin na rin para pasok na pasok. Ayan. Aquinas Vlogs. Edmar Aquino Vlog po ang legit account ko. Ayan, guys. Edmar Aquino po daw ang wala akong harang, oy. Nakakahiya naman yung may harang talaga. Ayan, Mamshi Babes. Drop by lang host, matulog na ako. Ano ba to? Kadlaw na diri, maulagi, Mamshi Babes. Sige, Mamshi Babes, good night sa iyo. Ayan, sisi, see you later sa aking original time. Ayan, Food Side, hi. Hi everyone daw, sabi ni Food Side. Ayan, Smiley Miles, okay, ayan. So ayan, sana maintindihan nyo talaga. Ayan, kung nakita mo nyo nga, wala akong naka-blue dyan dahil ano sila, medyo limited sila at saka busy sila ngayon. Ayun, yung iba nag-iilis. Ayan, Aquinas Vlog, dikit lang mga sir and ma'am, 15 seconds lang po ang video. Ayan, Aquinas Vlogs, Edmar Aquino Vlog, pasok lang po ako mga sir. Pasok lang po ako mga sir and ma'am, balikan ko kayo dalawa. Ayan, si Smiley Miles. Ayan, kapitan mo na si Idmar Aquino, sisi. Si Idmar Aquino, hanapin mo. Wag si Aquino Vlogs. Ayan. At saka, ayan, itong mga nandito, kapitan nyo yan. Ito si Ma'am She Babes, si Anonymous. Ayan. Si Anonymous ay talagang namimigay ng sanda makmak na ano yan, banana yan, pag siya ay ano, siya ay, ano ba to? Nasasayahan sa inyo. Ayan. Nagpuyatan kami kagabi ni Anonymous dahil nag-support tayo sa ating mga friendship.
Wanna switch pillows?
Why?
So she dripped coffee on that's gonna be a big...
It's fine. I'm not missing though.
How about famous days?
Huh?
How about famous days?
What do you have?
Smoked salmon and my feast.
Yeah.
And get the corn.
Yes, please.
Okay. I'm sorry. Keep it up. That was good.
Ayan. And then, guys. Sa mga hindi pa nakakaalam, meron nga po kaming tinatawag na one-time, big-time raffle on July the 4th. Ayan. All you have to do is visit my husband Facebook account, which is Jerry Longfilo, and watch the information there. Ayan. At ang ating pinamimigay dyan ay 10,000 sa isang tao lang po. Kaya tinatawag natin yung one-time, big-time raffle. This is the first time we give 10,000 pesos ano ba to? Cash. Ayan. Kasi tinatawag namin yan na balik pasasalamat to those people who's very supportive to our channel. Ayan. So, check it out. Jerry Longfilo Facebook account at saka basahin nyo ang information doon. Ayan. Who knows? Di ba? Kayo naman ay tumatambay dito sa akin. Baka kayo ang magiging 10,000 lucky winner. Ayan. Wala namang mawawala sa inyo kung itatry nyo. Ayan. Anonymous, nakakatuwa ka, Anonymous. Harang talaga. Ayan, may SMS in Norway. Ayan. Food side, maybe they're already connected to you. Ayan, Sisi. Smiley Miles, are you already connected to food side? Ayan, food side is already sad. Ayan, because no one visit her house. Ayan. Don't be sad, sis, food side.
Just keep trying and keep trying. That's it. That's all you can do. Food's side has some really good, what is that? That milkshake video?
Yeah.
So check it out. You guys get a chance.
Check it out, guys. Check it out.
Go, go, go. Connect, connect, connect. Grow, grow, grow. Ayan.
Ayan.
People stuck on the 3 minute watching people's video.
Yeah.
You can do that on their time. Most importantly, you go back and at least watch it for 3 minutes.
Food side, what time in your
Pakistan
place right now?
I think it was what, 6 hours, 7 hours? a 7, 8 o'clock, something like that, maybe. Mm-hmm. I forgot, was it ahead or in back of us?
I don't know.
I forgot too. Hard to tell. Food side. What time is it in Pakistan? There it is. 10:50. Woo. That's ahead of us.
Is that
that's PM?
Night? Sis food side, is that night or morning?
PM. Wow, they are 8-9 hours. 9 hours ahead. Good Lord.
PM, oh wow.
Maybe I'm assuming ahead. I wonder what day it is. Is it Tuesday there? I wonder.
I think so.
Yeah. Wow.
No, today is Tuesday here, so it's still Tuesday.
It's still Tuesday.
There,
yeah.
But almost Wednesday.
Almost Wednesday.
Yeah. Like.
Yep. Gotcha. I gotcha. Wow.
Wow. Cause here, food side 1:56 p.m. Ayan.
Got it.
So you're ahead like, let's see, 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9,
mm-hmm,
10, 11. At least.
9 hours away.
Huh?
9 hour difference.
9 hours?
Mm-hmm. It's 10:54. It's 1:54.
My love, right now is, let's see, 12. Today
today is one. Almost 2 o'clock.
Yeah.
It's an hour. It's 9
so
hours.
So
right
3, now. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. At least 9 hours.
Yeah.
Yeah, 9 hours gap.
Yeah.
Food side here and to your country. 9 hours gap.
So you think what do you start at? So 2, 3, so 4:30 tops. And then maybe about 4 o'clock, 4:15, I'll call finish day to make the order. So you have an hour and a half to recharge the phones and then go to pick up the food.
Biyaheng is harang dan. Hoy, meron akong harang. Biyaheng is? Hindi kayo nagbibiro? Wala. Hindi pa kasi ako muni. Ano ba yun? Dalawa kayo nagsabi ni ano ay ni Anonymous. Sabi ni Anonymous din, oh, meron akong harang. Hala. Uy, sigurado kayo hindi pa ako kasi munay. Saan meron? Biyaheng is, saan merong harang? Ayan, food side, what are you doing tonight? Ayan. My friend, food side, we're far from night. Ayan, it's only 2 p.m. here, almost 2 p.m. Ayan. Ayan. Biyaheng is, may harang talaga, host. Ano ka ba? Hindi ko talaga alam. Ano yan? Anong sa ilis mo, host? Lahat? Lahat ng ilis? Nakakaloka naman yan. Bakit ganon?
What is that, Mala?
They said I already have a commercial.
Yeah, I told you.
My LS.
I said it set it up like that. I'm good guy. Take care of
it. Ala ka, nakakaloka naman yan. Biyahing is, nakapid promotion pa nga tong ilis mo ngayon. Ayan, talag. Hala, baka yan yung ginawa ng asawa ko dahil ang ginawa ng asawa ko nilagyan. What do you put, love?
Paid promotion.
Ayun, yun yung sinabi mo, yung paid promotion nga. Kasi nga, parang napansin namin kasi, nung hindi namin nilagyan ng ganyan, talagang lagi akong nakadikit. Tapos nung nilagyan namin kahapon, talaga namang walang istorbo. Ayan, tuloy-tuloy yung aking pag-iilis.
You just gotta go on to more options. I figured it out.
Ah, pero siguro may harang, pero walang ano yan, walang ano yan, wala kang makukuhang sweldo pa dyan dahil hindi pa naman ako, ano, hindi pa naman ako munay. Malayo pa sa katotohanan, ano, biyaheng is, ano pa ako, tatlong sakong bigas pa kakainin ko. Nakakatuwa naman yan. Sinit lang ng asawa ko yung paid promotion na yan dahil nga try namin kung hindi ano, hindi ako didikit palagi dahil tuwing nag-iilis ako talaga namang ako'y na bubisit dahil nga lagi ako nakadikit. Ayan. Sige ho, salamat. Ayan. No, hindi talaga. Promise, malayo pa ako. Alam. Hoy! Biyaheng is, ang aking watch hour ay only 980 as of today. Ayan. Kaya nga, grab ko tong opportunity dahil itong oras na to ay hindi ko oras. Oras ng kaibigan ko na hindi nag-ilis. Kaya sabi ko, sige, i-grab ko yung oras mo. Tapos balik ako sa original na oras ko mamaya 6 a.m. Pinas time talaga ako mag-start. Ano pa lang? 980 as of now. Ayan.
Anybody can do it. You just gotta go to more options on your live stream.
Sabi ko sa'yo, malayo pa ako sa katotohanan. Tatlong sakong bigas pa kakainin ko. Nine hundred eighty pa talaga. Ayan. Yeah. Ang kailangan ko pa ay 3,020
left.
Watch hour. Ayan, di ba? Laban, ah, labas muna ako, host. Try ko ulit. Sige, sige, sige. Ay, nakakatuwa naman yan. Siguro kayo lang nakakakita niya, no? Kasi ako hindi ko nakikita. Hindi ko nakikita yung harang-harang na yan. Ayan. Ayan, brahing, biyahing, i-try ko ulit. Kung may harang pa ba. Ayan, sige, sige. Sige nga. Nakakatuwa. 980, may harang. Pinaglalaroan yata ako ni Lolo niyan.
Somebody thought you was over 4,000 then.
Yeah, because they said I already have promotion and they seen it. Remember when
I started it yesterday.
Si Kishento.
Yeah.
She said, Zizi, why you have this?
Right.
Remember? Mm-hmm. And that is what he noticed too. Mm-hmm. Nakapid promotion.
Okay. Yeah.
Oh, nakakatuwa.
Anybody, all you gotta do is go to the special and it takes you to another category. That way advertisers can still advertise on your screen. Kind of, to me, it's kind of like a distraction.
Masasabi ko na lang, sana all may harang ng 980 watch hour. Ayan, welcome to my LS, Juliet R. Villayo. Hello po, host, at Didin, hi din sa mga viewers. Ayan, thank you, Juliet R. Villayo, for coming to my LS. Ayan, thank you, ayan, patamsak naman dyan, my loves. Ayan, tika lang, at babalik yan si Biyaheng S. kasi tingnan mo naman yung conversation namin. Ako'y natutuwa sa kanya dahil nga daw ako ay may harang. Sabi ko, paano ako nagkakaharang? Ako'y malayo pa sa katotohanan, maging monay. Ayan, thank you, Juliet. Sa iyong mainit na patamsak dyan. Nakakatuwa naman yung may harang, no? 980 pa lang ako eh. May harang na, sabi ni Biyaheng Is. Ayan. Sana all. Mapasabi na lang tayo. Sana all. Maybe only people can see that. No.
What's that?
As we can see.
No,
that.
We can't. We don't see it. They see it.
Two people who told me that we already have that. Mm-hmm. And that's why I'm laughing.
Yeah, we do. But we don't have 4,000. And it's not our, we don't get paid for it. It's just, it's free. Mm-hmm. Doing it for free. That's funny. It's hilarious. You're bad for sure. I did that already. Monetized.
I'm special.
Yeah.
Ah, Lord. Special.
What did we get last time? Pork, beef brisket.
Ayan. Ayan. Biyaheng Is includes paid promotion na lang nakalagay, host. Ayan. Kasi sinit nga ng asawa ko yan, Biyaheng Is. Ayan. Yung paid promotion na yan. Talaga, baka pinaglaruan lang ako ni Lolo. Ayan, pero alam ko, kahit lagyan siguro nila ng harang yan, Biyaheng Is, ano yan, walang sahod yan. Ayan, walang sahod kasi hindi pa tayo munay. Pero nakakatuwa lang dahil nakikita nyong may, ano dyan, may harang dyan. Pero malayo pa sa katotohanan, 3,000 plus pa ang hinahabol kong watch hour. Ayan. 3,000 plus. Ayan. Kakain pa tayo ng tatlong sakong bigas. Ay. Nakakatuwa lang. Ayan. Sana bigyan ako ni Lolo ng ano niyan. Pag namunay na ako, bigyan ako ng ano, no? Malaki-laking sahod dahil maaga akong nakapagharang, charot. Ikaw ba, ilan na ba watch hour mo? Ayan. Kanina may harang. Hahaha, sana all. Ayan. Hindi ko nga rin alam kung bakit may harang dahil nga malayo pa sa katotohanan. 3,000 plus watch hour pang hinahabol ko. Nakakatuwa naman na meron kayo nakikitang harang dyan. Ayan. Kasi bago pa lang ako nag-ILS, mga ano pa lang, less than 2 weeks, at least less than 2 weeks lang.
What's that?
When we started our live streaming?
It's almost been 3 weeks.
3 weeks?
Yeah.
Yeah. Ayan. Sana all. 800 plus minutes lang pa po ako. Padagdag naman. Ayan. Paano ba kita madagdagan yan? Kasi ano ako, cellphone lang ang gamit ko. Hindi ako makapag-play dahil wala akong Laptop, at least a laptop kasi makapag multiple play tayo doon. Meron kaming laptop pero hindi magagamit dahil wala pa kaming wifi dito dahil bagong lipat kami dito at meron nga tayong crisis. Hindi tayo magpapapasok ng tao. Ayan, yan yung problema natin. Biyahing is, ayan. Ilang oras na ba yung 800 plus minutes? How many hours, love?
800 plus minutes?
Yeah.
Oh, it's an hour.
10 hours only?
No, over. Over 10 hours. I can give you an exact number. You said 800 minutes.
The same lang tayo, host. Ayan, di ba? Pareho lang tayo, pero sikap lang. Ayan. Ah, bago ka palang nag-ilis pala. Kasi sabi ng asawa ko, yung 800 plus minutes ay nasa ano pa lang. Mga 10 hours, more than 10 hours.
Like more like 12, but let me see. I can find it.
Nakadepende kasi yung pag-iilis natin sa mga bisita natin. Ayan.
800 minutes.
Diba? Kasi nga, doon natin nakukuha yung minutes.
13 hours.
Ah, 13 hours. Ayan. Hindi pa ako nag-iilis. Ah, mga videos mo pa lang yun. Oh, okay. Okay lang yan. Diyan din ako nag-umpisa. Diyos ko. Diyan din ako nag-umpisa. Ayan. DJ Berto. What's up? Manap sukarap. Yahoo! Dodong. Aga ako ngayon, Dodong. Kasi meron akong friendship na hindi nag-ILS. So, sabi ko sa kanya, i-ano ko muna yung ano niya pag-ILS ng oras niya. Ayan. Pero balik ako ulit mamaya sa oras ko na 6 a.m. Dodong. Ayan. Thank you, Dodong. Tamsakan mo naman ako dyan, Dodong. Ano? Isang dusinang tamsak, Dodong. Dali na. Ayan. Virgin si Inday, ayan, sana all virgin, ayan, good morning couples, Dudong and Inday is here, tamsak dan, just finish, day, sana virgin lahat, sana all virgin, ayan, biyahing is, videos lang ang aking nakuha dyan, ayan, hindi na yan masama. Biyahing is, ayan, lalo kung ikaw ay hindi pa naman nakapag 1,000, so meaning to say, malaking achievement na yan, ayan. Talagang magtsatsaga lang tayo, ayan, lalo na kung mga cellphone lang ang gamit natin, ayan. Sige lang, huwag kang mawala ng pag-asa, at saka habang ikaw ay nangingisda, mag-build ka ng friendship, ayan. Yung friendship na masasandalan mo, ayan. Ito kagaya nito, itong mga friendship kong ito ay nasasandalan. Ito, si DJ Berto, Toslok Dan, thank you DJ Berto, ayan. Virgin si Inday, hahaha, mabuti pa si Inday, virgin, ayan, biyahing is, patuslok mga virgin, ayan, oo nga, para lahat tayo ay, was shock na, was shock, ayan, Robert Dagyagnaw, tamsak ng Dudong and Inday by DJ Berto. Ayan, sige, pahabain nyo yung tamsak ko, ayan, kasi natutulog dahil nga hindi naman ito ang oras ng pag-iilis ko, ayan. Nag-message ako sa'yo, Inday, bago ako nag-start, ayan. Para, ano biya ako, respectful biya ako, ayan, kaya nag-message ako sa'yo, ayan. Biyahing is, what's up, welcome mga virgin, ayan. Sana all talaga, virgin, ayan. Kaya lang hindi na maibabalik ang kahapon. Inday, sabi, Day, Inday, Andudong, sabi ni, ano, ni Biyahing is, at saka ni Anonymous, meron akong haram. Tingnan nyo nga, meron ba akong harang? Biyahing is, host, taga saan ka? Ayan. Proud, taga Lanao del Norte. Biyahing is, ayan. Proud, Bisaya. Nagbayad, ha ha ha. Ah. Ayan, Michael and Paula. Hi, host. Hello, hello, hello to you, Michael and Paula. Ayan, kung nakikita mo, hindi ito ang aking oras, ano, hiniram ko lang dahil meron akong friendship na hindi nag-LA sa kanyang oras, kaya grab ko ang opportunity, pero back to normal ako later, 6 a.m. Pinas time. Ayan, biyahing is, uy, umabot ako dyan. So, wow. Ayan. Ayan, Virgin si Inday, ha ha ha, ilad sila sa includes promotion. Ayan, di ba? Sabi ko wala pa talaga akong ano, harang, ano lang 'yan. Si Lulo lang may ano niyan kasi nga nag-ano si Bana ng include promotion para hindi ako magdikit palagi kasi worth it naman kahapon nung nilagay namin yan dahil hindi ako dumikit the whole LS ko kahapon. Ayan, biyahing is Lana del Norte, nakapunta ako dyan sa wow wow. Saan yung wow wow? Ayan, ang municipality ko, biyahing is ay Kulambugan. Ayan, Dudungan Inday dan Tamsak. Thank you, Dudungan Inday. Ayan, sige, tadarin nyo ako. Virgin si Inday, day, malibang sa ako ha. Ayaw saba nila. Butit. Sige, day, ayan, mabuti na lang hindi ako kumakain dahil ako ay luuran kaayo pag abot sa ingon ana. Sige, day, ayan, sige. Mag-ano ka doon? Mag-ano ba to? Mangaji kag dugay dito Inday, sige lakaw na. Virgin si Inday, practice lang 'yan. Yun nga, practice lang. Ayan. Biyahing is San Kabasalanaw, host. Ayan. Ang municipality ko, biyahing is ay Kulambugan, pero malapit kami sa Tubod. Ayan. DJ Berto, ha ha ha. Ayan, DJ, ay biyahing is aw, sige po. Ayan. Oo, ang municipality ko talaga, nabilong ako sa Kulambugan, ayan, pero malapit ako sa Tubod, ayan, mas malapit ako sa Tubod kasi ano ako, last barangay na nabilong sa Kulambugan, boundary ng Tubod, kaya mas malapit kami sa Tubod, municipality of Tubod, ayan. Inom tayo kape dodong, ayan. DJ Berto, na-try ko yan dati, haha, yung pin promotion. Tapos ano nangyari dong? Tinanggal mo dong? Inano lang ni asawa yan, oy, tinry niya lang kasi naisip niya baka yan ang dahilan kung bakit ako dikit. Ayan, kasi nga kahapon hindi ako dumikit talaga, the whole LS ko dudong. Pero ngayon, dumikit ako, ano, pero naayos naman na ano ni Banana dahil doon sa tinuro mo Dudong. Ayan. So thank you Dudong. Why Dudong IT. Ayan. Digiberto, magkakaharang kahit di pa more. Ay di pa muni. Ayan. Oo nga. Sabi ko nga kasi sabi ni Biyahing is muni na ba daw ako dahil may harang. Sabi ko nako, tatlong sakong bigas pang kakainin ko dahil less than 1,000 pa lang ang aking watch hour. Ayan. Biyahing is, paano gawin host ang mag-promotion? Ayan. Lab, what did you do? What did you do to put the paid promotion?
Just when you go onto YouTube, when you go live, when you put in all your schedule your video, go to more options. And once you go to more options, you can click on paid promotions.
Pag ano daw, oy, biyahing is, pag pupunta ka doon sa, di ba, pag kagaya ko magla-live ako, nandoon ang categories, makikita mo doon, ayan.
Advanced settings.
Advanced settings?
Yep.
Ayan, advanced settings daw. Kung pupunta ka sa live streaming, doon mo daw makikita yung settings, ayan. Digiberto, ha ha ha, di ko binayaran, ha ha ha. Hindi kami nagbayad, Dudong, oy. Hindi man kami nagbayad. Biyahing is, okay, ayan. Sige, biyahing is, para maraming mapalaw, ano ba tawag dun sa English, ay Tagalog, Dudong? Maraming maligaw, ayan, di ba? Maliit pa bahay, maliit pa watch hour, pero may harang na. May bayad yan. Uy, hahaha. Hindi man kami. Love, did you pay for that?
No.
Hindi man good. DJ Berto, spread. Hindi kami nagbayad, dudong. Uy. Sinit lang yan ni, ano, ni Bana. Hindi kami nagbayad. Sabi nga ni asawa, pupunta ka lang doon. Di ba kung magla-live streaming tayo, nandoon yung settings. Wala kaming binayaran.
See, people like that, huh?
Bayad no more. Ayan, Dodong, bayad no more. Try mo nga, ikaw IT dyan eh. Mahilig ka magkulikot ng ano eh. Tingnan mo, Dodong. My love, DJ Berto said, hahaha, basta may bayad yan every video na ipopromote mo. He said, you pay for it every video that you promote.
Who pay for it?
You.
How do I pay for it? They don't have anything I have.
Wala lagi mikibar yan, Dodong.
I don't promote any videos.
So, buti mong pasabot, Dodong, every video na ipopromote mo, ayan, meaning to say, ang among video, kami, gipromote na mo among video or nagpromote mig somebody's video, ayan, kasi wala man kaming gibayaran doon. May ganyan kami dati, haha, di namin tinapos. Ayan. Wala kaming binayaran man. Dudong Bibert. Paano mo nasabi, Dudong, na may bayad? Tell me. Ayan, full na, thank goodness. Paano mo nasabi dong na may bayad dong? Sige. Pero wala talaga kaming binayaran. Inanon lang niya yan eh. Parang sinit lang. Love, he insists, love, that you pay for it.
How do I pay for it?
I don't know.
Okay, thank you.
May bayad. Paani? Digiberto, di naman malaki. Ayan, pero paano mo nasabi nga doon na may bayad? Kasi, di ba, pag sinabi mong may bayad, dapat alam mo bago mo pasukin yun. Alam mo na may bayad o wala. Di ba? Para ma-aware ang bawat isa. Kasi nung nilagay ng asawa ko, wala namang pagpalagay natin may bayad na ganitong amount. Wala naman. So, kaya tinatanong kita paano malalaman na nasabi mo na may bayad. Kasi dapat talaga, kung may bayad man, meron talaga silang sinasabi na merong bayad para nga yung iba ay hindi. Paano kung yung pera mo ay tama lang doon sa ano na yon, sa ano ba to, sa pag-promote mo ng ganun, hindi mo naman inaakala na may bayad tapos bigla na lang mawawala yung pera mo. So dapat talaga merong ano doon, merong sinasabi doon na may bayad para at least hindi ka maglalagay ng ganun kung may bayad, di ba? So, paano malaman na may bayad? Hello to my 7 viewers there. 7 million viewers. Tell me the dong. Tingnan ko lang ha, send ko maya sa'yo. Sige dong, sige. Para alam natin, di ba? Baka mamaya niyan, sabi mo nga may bayad. Hindi namin nakikita na may bayad nga, di ba? Paano kung bawat video ay ang bayad ay umabot pala ng 100 bucks. Hindi patay tayo diyan. Taghirap pa naman ngayon. Ingay ng mga alaga naming bird. Ayan. Food side. Why you are ignoring me? Ayan. Food side, I'm not ignoring you. You just pop up. Ayan, emergency in die. Bijiran ni ha, sakit ako. Pus-on yun, didahigda sa kupliran ni Dai. Ayan, sige Dai, thank you Dai. Unsa ka na kay bisita, Dai? Kaya na ako isulti ni mo, Dai. Ayan, ayan o, ito Dai o, gawin mo Dai o. My friend, food side. We are not ignoring you, okay?
Well,
Don't think that way.
Somebody's ignoring food side?
Yeah, food side said, why are you ignoring me? I'm not ignoring you.
Maybe she's talking about somebody else. Maybe someone else is ignoring. Not on this channel. She hasn't said anything in a while.
Mm-mm.
The last question I seen was, what are we doing tonight? And the only thing we're doing is ordering food for dinner and having dinner here.
We have no food at all. Super poor.
Gotta go shopping.
Food side, hi, Ayan. Hello, food side. Thank you for staying with us.
Pick up the memory. You want the smoked salmon, right?
Yeah.
Go, go, go. Connect, connect, connect. Grow, grow, grow. Ayan.
Ayan, tulog na si Ayan. Ayan is sleeping, my love. Don't disturb him. What are your watch time? Huh?
What are your watch time?
Maybe what is our...
What time is it right now?
What? Maybe that one.
Oh, our watch time. How much? What is our watch time now?
It's...
Our watch time about 9,000 altogether. Total watch time.
What?
Our total watch time.
Watch time? Yep, almost 10,000... I don't know if that is watch time, that is views.
Oh, that's
You're
views.
Talking about
oh,
views.
Yeah, view. Watch time.
Watch time is less than 1,000 food side. Our
yeah.
watch time is less than 1,000.
Oh, watch time hours, yeah. Less than 1,000. Under 1,000. Search locations. Come on, I want to order. Order. About zip code. What's your watch hours? Food side.
For sure. She got a lot of views though.
Yeah, she got a lot of views. Got some good stuff. That's what I said. Some good stuff. Good food.
Ayan, Lalit Bandel. Hi, host. How are you? Ayan, welcome to my... L is Lalit Bandel. I'm good. Ayan, I'm good. How about you, Lalit? Lalit Bandel, big like 10 for you. Thank you, Lalit Bandel, for your Generosity, ayan, for giving me a thumbs up. Thank you, ayan. Lalit Bandil, I am fine host, ayan. Happy to see you here and happy to hear that you're fine, ayan. This is not my live streaming hours, Lalit, but I'm just taking the opportunity because one of my friend not doing the live streaming right now, so I take the opportunity to take her time of live streaming, and then I will be back on my live streaming hours later. Ayan, Lalit Bandel, thanks. Ah, you're from India. Ayan, no problem, Lalit. Ayan, Lalit Bandel, okay, no problem. It's okay, host. Ayan. Thank you for visiting my live streaming, Lalit. Ayan, food side, we have Lalit Bandel. If you want to connect with her, are you female, Lalit? Ayan, so food side, it's your opportunity to have a new friend from India. Ayan. It's already late also in India right now, Lalit, right? Ah, male, ayan, okay. It's already late in India right now, Lalit. I am right. Yes, it's like Philippines time also, ayan. Thank you, Lalit. Are we connected already, Lalit?
Name doesn't ring a bell, but probably possible.
Thank you. Sorry, I don't have a lot of visitors right now because, as I've said, this is not my time of live streaming. I just take the opportunity that one of my friends is not doing the live streaming right now. So I just take the opportunity to take her place. Ayan. But later, I will be back on my original time, which is 6 a.m. Pinas time. I think that is the same time in India. Ayan, 6 a.m. That is my original time of live streaming. Thank you, Lalit. Ayan, so hoping I can see you later on my original time of live streaming, Lalit. Ayan. Thank you. If you don't mind, Lalit, even if you said you're from India, Ayan, I'm just curious about your name, Lalit Bandel, Ayan. Are you a Are you a Filipina married to a foreigner and living in India? I'm just curious. It's kind of Lalit, it's kind of Filipino name.
Well, no. It's a Filipino name.
Kinda.
Yeah.
Ah, you're Indian. Ah, okay. Thank you. Because Lalit is kinda
Popular.
popular as Filipino name. Ayan, female Filipino name. Ayan, that's why I ask. But I like your name, Lalit Bandel. Ayan. Your name is like a American name, Bandel. You're very welcome, Lalit.
Look it up, salmon. Salmon.
Salmon.
Salmon.
I have a lot of friends, Lalit. Ayan, I'm already stuck, love.
Again.
I have a lot of friends, Lalit, that they told me, Allah. They told me that I'm my looks is like an Indian lady. Ayan, a lot of my friends are. That's a nice meaning, Lalit. Meaning beautiful love. Lalit meaning Lalit Bandil meaning beautiful. Ayan.
Ah, that's nice.
Ayan. Really, Lalit Bandil, I'm look like Indian. Ayan. I think I need to put something in my forehead so it makes me more like a Indian lady. Ayan. Ayan, Mr. Boom. Hi. Mr. Boom, thank you for coming to my LS. Ayan. Sorry guys if I don't have too much visitors right now because this is not my time of live streaming. I just take the opportunity to go live streaming right now because one of my friend is not doing her live streaming because she is busy. Ayan. But my original time of live streaming will be 6 a.m. Philippines time. Ayan, Lalit Bandel, yes. Yep, but most of my picture, Lalit. Really, it looks I'm like a Indian lady. Ayan, that's why they have a hard time to distinguish that I'm a Filipina. Ayan. Mr. Boom, how are you? Ayan, Mr. Boom, I'm fine. How about you?
Boom, 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 boom.
Live streaming is not an easy thing to do. Ayan. It's not an easy thing to do, but it is what it is.
Yep. It is what it is. You think you could do this every day? Two live streams? One early and one late? You'll go crazy. I got best gonna be clean. Crazy.
That is the problem.
I know. I know.
Lalit Bandil, my English is not good. No, actually, your English, Lalit, is good.
Say not bad at all, huh?
Your English is good for me, Ayan. Really, your English is good. Even I have I'm married to a foreigner guy. Still, I have a hard time too. Talk in English frequently. Is that right, love?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's not easy.
Trying to understand everything.
Yeah. I still have a tongue twisted. I need a dictionary for every word so I can fully understand. Ayan, you are right, Ayan. We need a dictionary. Lalit Bandel, in order to understand every little single word, Ayan, because English is not our language. We have our own language. So,
correct.
I think that is the good thing to do. We have a dictionary so we can fully understand every single word.
Understandable. That's understandable. I cannot find something on here. They won't allow me to.
Lalit Bandil, yes, and it helps a lot, Lalit Bandil. To keep reading, ayan. To keep reading, to keep writing, because you can express your feelings into writing, and writing you can correct the spelling. That is what I'm doing. Because as I've said, English is not our first language. We have our own language, ayan. But we considered English is our second language. But it takes time before we can adapt their language, you know. We can speak, but it's not really the perfect English like the foreigner do. Ayan. Yep, you try. I see here in America, Lalit, Indian people, they work in a high or like expensive hotels. Oh my God, their English is very fast. I can't understand. Even my husband, he can't understand.
Too fast.
In Indian English is very fast, like train. Super fast.
You also got to take into consideration as Americans, we talk slow.
Yeah.
So a lot of people make fun of us because we talk, our language is slow. It's not fast. Not very few people talk really, really fast.
Yeah, but I think the Indian English,
yeah, it's fast.
I can understand
because they talk fast, but now they're using learning American words, so they do it fast.
I know.
So
yeah, that is the bad thing.
Yeah, that's the bad thing. We talk slow as Americans.
Ayan. Ito, hello to sir. Ayan, hello to you, love. DJ Berto, tingnan mo sa GC na send ko. Haha, sige, Dudong Berto. Lalit Bandel, my love, hello to sir.
Hello.
Yan. He's in the other side of the couch, Lalit.
Smoked salmon spread.
Wait, ayan. Lalit Bandel, thank you, sir. Thank you, my love.
You're welcome.
Which one to do?
You're welcome.
Asa man dudong oy, panuha ka ba ni si dudong oy? Dudong guapo, Berto! Ayan. Dong, di mo ko makakita, daghan man yung conversation, ari. Ah, here. Sige, sige. Ito na ba? Ay, hindi man to oy. Dudong, guwapo, di ko makita. Kinsa man yung mga abata ni. Eh. Naunya na, oy, sa muka, Dudong Berto, oy. Hindi man ko makita. Tungingok yung ka, Dudong, ay. Di si Berto, wala pa na sent. Ha, 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 butit. Ayan, Lalit Bandel, I mean, thank you, sir. You're welcome, Lalit. We understand, even if you said, like, thank you, like, you as one letter, it's understandable already, Lalit, like, texting tactics. Shortcut, ayan. But we understand, ayan. Thank you, Lalit. What's this? Ayan, di, my love, this one, love, oh. I will send to you, love.
Okay.
I, where's your, I, you spell, I will send there, huh?
Okay.
This is what Berto trying to tell us.
Yeah, I can reach more people by paid, which call, yeah, but I don't have a paid.
What is the,
required.
Do I have a, is that connected to Jerry, the green?
Messenger? Yeah, you can send it to Jerry on Messenger.
That one?
Yeah, you can do it.
Jerry. Yeah, sent already.
Okay.
Ayan. Thank you, Lalit Bandel, for staying with us. Lalit Bandel, today I have done my 500 subscribers, so I am happy. Lalit Bandel, in 1 month, ayan. So happy for you, Lalit Bandel, for achieving your 500 subscribers. Ayan. Dudong, is the, dong, okay lang ni din hi, dong, mapost na yung aning award, dong? Kaning gi-comment ni Lalit, dong? So, me and my husband happy for you, Lalit Bandel, for achieving your 500 subscribers. Ayan. Especially if you're busy. Of course, there's no easy way to get that 500 subscriber. So we are happy for you. Ayan. Keep up the good work, my friend Lalit. Okay dong. Yan. You're welcome, my friend Lalit Bandil, and I'm so sorry I deleted one of your comment because there is a word that hard to what was this? It's hard for Lolo or Grandpa. We call it Grandpa. You know what I'm trying to say? So I'm so sorry, my friend, if I deleted it, okay? Yan. Thank you for your understanding, my friend Lalit. Read it, love. I sent you to your messenger. Did you see that? No? Did you see that when you go to the settings or whatsoever? No. Lalit Bandil, I have done. Ayan. What you mean, my friend Lalit? You have done. Are you going to sleep now? It's already almost 3 o'clock there, so you can rest now, my friend. Nola? Dudong, wala man daw siya nakakita ng ani dong sa imong gisin dong. Sa nag-sit siya atong promosyon dong. Basin lahi ng imuang na adtuan dudong. Maong na kay bayad. Kawawang dudong. Dong, wala daw siya nagbayad lagi dong. Kaya wala man daw siya naka-encounter ang imong gisin. Lalit Bandil, delete that message. Ayan, I already deleted, my friend Lalit. Ayan. I did already. So thank you, my friend, for your understanding. You're fine now, my friend. No need to delete your message. So I'm hoping and praying, my friend Lalit Bandel, few weeks from now, you already graduated for the first requirement of GRANFA, which is the 1,000 bananas. Yeah, because we reach our 1,000 bananas in just less than 3 weeks. But it takes a lot of courage and dedication, my friend Lalit. Lalit Bandela will try. Thanks. Yeah. That is the only thing we can do. Try. And do our best as we can. Lab, our people, Lab, can you sit here for a while?
What is the difference? I'm trying to find something anyway.
Okay, I need to use the bathroom, Lalit, so my husband will sit here for a while.
So just admire my beautiful face for a bit.
Lalit is a male.
So still, you can still engage in my beautiful face. You gotta find something. What is it? What's up? She'll be back in just a little bit. In the world is this guy doing? Wow, that's neat. Go. Connect. Grow. Ayan. What in the world? Give her 1 minute, she'll be back. Ouch. What is that? DJ, that's for DJ Berto. She is back, my friends. Back in the house. Here she is.
Thank you for your time, my co-host.
No problem, love.
Ayan. Ayan, Digiberto, what's up? Digiberto, go, go, go. Connect, 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 connect. Lalit Bandel, Digiberto on the way. Ayan. Lalit Bandel, please visit Dudung and Inday. This one, you search this one, not Digiberto, because Digiberto is just a ninja. Ayan, I will write for you, my friend Lalit Bandel. Ayan. Lalit Bandel on the way, Digiberto on the way, Lalit Bandel, Digiberto playing, Digiberto too, and done to you. Ayan. My friend Lalit Bandel, this is the only thing you can put your banana. I will write for you. This is the one. Search this, my friend, as Digiberto. Just give your banana on this account. That, my friend. Ayan. Because that is their account, not Digiberto. Their account is Dudung and Inday. Ayan. Ayan, Lalit Bandel, Mr. Boom, on the way. Hope Mr. Boom will hear us. Because I think he's already left a while ago. But try it, my friend, Lalit. What are you reading, love? Love, I'm kinda hungry now, love.
Hungry already?
Yeah, I can feel my head.
So what you want me to do? I know. You want to get you Chinese food? But...
No, I don't have rice.
I know, so what you want me to do?
No. My tummy also is kinda reacting too. It's very late at 3 o'clock.
Right. Trust me, we're in the same boat.
You can eat my Chinese food, though.
I'm not worried about you. I mean me. I'm worried about you.
Okay, I'm worried about you. I'm not worried about me.
No, I'm not worried about me. I'm fine. What about you? So, if I leave and that goes out, you're not gonna be able to fix it. Trying to wait until you cut it, and then I can go.
Maybe 4?
4 o'clock.
Yeah, because you need to pick up the food.
Yeah, I still got to pick up the food, and I got to recharge.
And then we need to
recharge the phone.
Come back 6.
Yeah, so that's fine with me. We start at what time? 1:30?
Ayan, my friend Lalit, I'm.
But don't say you leave that 30 minutes.
No, what I'm doing, I will invite him.
Yeah. Don't do that until like 5 minutes to the end.
I'm looking forward to see you later on my original time of live streaming, which is 6 a.m. Ayan. Oh. Mr. Lalit Bandel, Mr. Boom can't found you. And then don't force yourself to found somebody else, my friend Lalit Bandel. If you can't find Mr. Boom. I will invite you later, my friend, to my original time of live streaming, which is 6 a.m. in the morning up to at least 11 p.m. or a.m. still in your country, 6 a.m. to 11 a.m. in your country. Yeah, that is my original time of live streaming, 6 a.m. until at least 11 a.m. Asian time, right, love? Mm-hmm. Yeah, and so I'm looking forward to see you later. And I'm happy to see you here, my friend, even if you're the only one who's, you know, commenting and talking to me. So it's highly appreciated for giving your time to me.
Yeah, I agree. Five people in the chat. I agree. Absolutely.
Later, you can have a lot of bananas, my friend, to my original time of live streaming. So I'm looking forward to see you later. Ayan, Digiberto, video lang ako. Pag-edit lang ako video. Ayan, sige, Dudong. Thank you, thank you, thank you, Dudong. Lalit Bandel, okay, host. Good night. Okay, Lalit Bandel, good night to you and see you later. Ayan. Thank you, Lalit Bandel, for your time, spending your time with me. Thank you, Lalit. Good night to you. God bless. It's already more night there, so good more night to you and see you later. Yep. Dudong, mangita ako sa video dong sa kanang intro nga imong gihimo dong. Moadto ako sa mga picture dong para dali na ko makita kay di ba daghang kaayong conversation dong. Ayan, okay, nice to meet both are you. Ayan, thank you, my friend. Lalit. Dong. So, para madali na ko itong kita, dong, mo lang ko sa mga pictures na gibutang sa, ano ba to dong? Sa Messenger, para dali na ko makita, scroll lang na ko mga picture, no? What do you think, Dudong Berto Guapo? Digiberto, ha? Di ba sabi mo, ano, ginawa mo ako ng ano, intro? E paano ko makikita yung intro? Hindi mo naman sinend ng private sa akin. Send mo sa ano, doon sa Messenger convo natin? Did you bring to copy? Send mo kasi sa akin ng private. Gutom na kayo, Dudong Berto. Uy, wala na may pagkaon, Dudong. Papa may nag-grocery. Diyos ko, sinaw na ang among ref. Kalas lang kurente, way sulod. Sige na lang, migapalit aning pagkaon sa gawas. Mag-end ko ron, Dong. Kuan, isa niyong oras. 4, kaya magbalik man ko unyag 6 sa akong original time. So mag-off ko 4, kaya muadto akong bana sa restaurant magpalit o pagkaon. Kaya nagrambol na gina ko ang ulo o akong kuandong tiyan. Angal na, gutom na. Luoy na lang taan eh. Gutom is real. What are you reading, love? What are you reading?
I'm trying to read all the stuff that I clicked on, like a loud chat, all this other stuff on YouTube.
Something like nice weather outside, even if kinda rainy. So what do you get there, love? My favorite tuna?
Yep, after your live stream ends, it'll be viewers can reply. Can replay. Chapter turn on by default, which is like after your life will end, it'll be archived and viewers can replay the video. Chat, time travel, you should upload it to its pages. No live chat is not available. Live stream So, we'll take a look now and see what happens. Filipino immigrant nurses pay heavy price as COVID-19 pandemic races across the globe.
Is it done right until we finish? Come on, love.
Sit there.
I need to run to
you. Oh, you're with me. What is this? That smooth look, that bald head. Did that yesterday. I'm doing a live stream, Coffee with Kuya. But we'll see. Also thinking about doing a, what is it, a, what is that? Another channel possibly called Tea and XRP, or Drinking Tea with XRP. Something to that level. I don't know. We'll see. Anybody here into cryptocurrency or digital assets at all? Thinking about doing a channel on digital assets or cryptocurrency, something to that matter. Haven't decided yet, but we'll see. What I can tell you is that we've had a we started playing around with YouTube. What was that? Maybe in, I think that was like near my birthday, we started playing around with that. I want to say like April, we actually started playing around with it. And we actually did it just by, mistake, kind of. We wanted to do a video, so we, I think we posted like feeding some squirrels or some other birds or something and start playing around with it. But we didn't really take it serious for about, it's probably about 5 days later we said, you know what, we can actually do this. You know, we had so much time in our hands, you know, being stuck in the house and doing this social distancing that we've been doing. So we took it upon ourselves to actually take it serious and actually do it like a job. So we got up in the morning, early in the morning, and we started. That's what we did. We made our made it a point for both of us to go into live streams and talk to the community. We also connected with a lot of people. We realized one of the techniques I'm gonna briefly talk about, because I'm gonna do a video on how we achieved what we achieved. You know, a lot of people say, "Oh yeah, I got 1,000 viewers, and you know, I finally got a 1,000 subscribers. I'm sorry, and it took them 6 months or 8 months. Some people say, "Oh, I got it done in 2 months," which is fantastic. You know, we did something. If you look at the statistics, it'll tell you that the average YouTuber gets 1,000 subscribers. It usually takes them about 22 months. If you go ahead and Google that, if you Google that right now, it'll tell you the average YouTuber takes about 22 months. It's almost 2 years to get 1,000 subscribers. So we made it a point to make that a lot quicker. We got 1,000 subscribers in 13 days. It was 13 days we got 1,000. We hit our 1,000 subscribers. We had to wait 2 days though for YouTube to go on, to give us our notification that we actually had the 1,000 subscribers. But we actually hit that number within 2 weeks. That the next obstacle, of course, is what we're doing now, and that's the 4,000 watch hours. And this is probably, I can say, it's more difficult than the 1,000 subscribers. So keep that in mind. It's something that is it's rough, but you have to stay with it, and you have to keep on pushing yourself and keep on doing what you can. I think pretty much the ideal thing to do, which a lot of people don't realize, is that you can have up to, I think I want to say it's 10 or 12 hours of videos per day, you know. But you can also do your you can split that up, which would be your live streaming as well as doing videos. So it's however you would like to do it, it's totally up to you. I think at this point now, since I realized that I've already been out of work for about this whole social distancing thing. I've been out of work for about 2 months now. It's about 2 months, a little over 60 days. And I should have been doing this, but I'm gonna take the opportunity to use this time to really go ahead and sit down and really focus on these 4,000 watch hours that we need at hand. And right now we are, I think after today, believe it or not, after today we'll break 1,000 watch hours, and we'll be on our way to our, which is, what is that, a quarter? About a quarter of what we need, so. And we'll take it from there. But anyway, the host is back.
Yeah, love, hungry.
Starving.
Please.
So what I'll do is, in about 15 minutes, I'll call it in.
Okay.
Because you said 4.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So 15 minutes, I'll call it in. We'll take it from there.
Starving.
I know.
My tummy is already.
I'll tell you what. In 15 minutes, I'll give it a call it in. And if they said it'd be ready in 20 minutes, I'll just let you handle this for the next. Nah, I won't leave my phone. Never mind. I forgot that was hooked up. Just hold tight. Hold tight, mommy.
Tight.
Can't take that long. Gotta take like 20 minutes.
So if you got it right now,
mm-hmm.
We only 2 hours.
Yeah.
Right?
Yep.
So what you think?
Up to you.
You can say, so you get your get our food.
Okay. So cut it. Say goodbye.
Goodbye for now, Didongberto. Ayan. Saka sa iba pa dyan na 4 million. Bye-bye muna kasi hindi ko na kaya ang gutom. Ayan, bibili mo na ng pagkain si asawa sa labas. Ayan, so babay na. Babalik kami mamaya. 6 o'clock, our original time of live streaming. So,
bye-bye.
Ayan.